Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Yes, I asked you guys what video you'd like to see today, and of course, I don't know what I expected. You all wanted another Suzy Lu video, so I'm gonna give it to you. So, as you guys know, Suzy Lu is doing cameo now, and once again, she's proven to us that she's in the sky because she's hold on, she's charging what, £830 for a cameo. For a 30-second video, £830, aka $1,000, by the way. People are getting confused. The currency is different. Oh, this is 100% real, by the way. 100% real. $14,000? Yeah. What?
What is up, everyone? It is Suzy from YouTube. Thank you so much to Cameo for asking me to be a part of this awesome website. If you want me to do a shout out for you, then please let me know. I will be happy enough to do it.
Bloody Nora, of course she'd be happy. Of course. Wouldn't anyone be happy to do that with that amount of cash in the bank? Oh, ease. That's more than what I had in a month. And I'm a carer, dude. Am I in the wrong career? How I see it, this chick is helping no one. Yeah, my job is to go help people and I'm getting less. Fucking nutter. I told you guys. Apparently it started at $25, but then she had loads of requests in. I don't know how true that this is. I don't know. I personally wouldn't want her to chant my name, I tell you. And she got so many demands, she raised the price. Not to like $50. No, that's too cheap for Suzy Lu and her luxurious fucking mansion. She wants all your monies. Sell your house, sell your car. No, something caught my eye on this page. 5 stars. Thank you. Hey, who is this? Who is this person? Has DJ made a reappearance? Is this him in disguise? I don't know. YouTube star? Oh, what? Apparently you're a YouTube star if you just sit there, not really react to anime and just say wow every minute. That's it, that's all you need to do nowadays. And bam, you're a fucking YouTube star. I respect all the creators on this website though, like hands down, it is odd. But why? Why so much money, Caesar? Did someone say lawyer fees? Oh, for everyone that doesn't know, all these anime companies are coming for her for YouTube content, Patreon, and now maybe a website and all, so it don't look good for her. So I'll take it, she needs all the money she can get, really. I mean, she must have spent all her Patreon money for a fucking gimp mask for big boy Stejo, because she must have earned a fortune on her Patreon. He'd defo pull it off though. That would make anyone hard. But since Suzy Lu thinks she's a massive star Jesus sent from the heavens, charging bloody $1,000 for a cameo, I thought I'd have a little look and see if she puts herself higher than, well, basically everyone on Cameo. You've basically put yourself higher than fucking everyone on Cameo. Actors, you know, people that actually have talent, you don't have any. But there's one person in particular I have a passion for that is on Cameo. James Buckley, everyone. Oh, you know, the guy from In Between Us. Obviously big show in the UK. If you've not seen it, definitely recommend you watch it. It's jokes. Complete masterpiece. Guess how much he's charging? £41.50. Oh, so if you think I'm gonna pay £830 for a stale ass Suzy Lu cameo, that would make me wanna dose myself in lava. Or a £41.50 masterpiece from the big man, James Buckley himself. It's a no-brainer, that, innit? I ain't even got to fucking think about that one. Now, I couldn't give two shits about the tweets that Suzy Lu's tweeted. I ain't gonna go in that in my video. I really couldn't care. The more I find out about this woman, though, thanks to a guy called Hatchet Has, who DM'd me on Instagram, and he told me to go check out Suzy Lu's Instagram. So, I've already did, didn't I? I did. Just a quick disclaimer, careful, because your eyes might bleed. Magical, that, innit? Fucking mate! Take it all, Caesar. Fucking, I challenge you to a battle, you know? hang on, I just need to get round again. I've had a change of thought. Maybe £830 a bargain. That is. Now, I just want to slip this in the video because I think it's quite funny. So I saw this tweet on Twitter. Fuck me. Steejo always gets his place in my videos. I think maybe that I have an obsession for him. But this guy is just so nutter and I just love it. I love covering Steejo more than Suzy Lu. I think you've all gathered this by this point. Steejo deserves the... Anyway, he tweeted out, "I'd like to see this targeted harassment campaign that Suzy has engaged in. Has she made a Discord about people? Has she made countless videos about anyone? If this is the first video you've clicked on and you don't know about the situation, you don't know who Steejo is. Steejo is the boyfriend of Suzy Lu. This is nothing new." No, I don't know how he comes up with these replies, but he does. So obviously the argument, has she made countless videos about anyone? Look, the videos that people are making about Suzy Lu are critique, mate. They're critiquing, they're roasting. What, can we not have fun anymore, Steejo? Come on, Steejo, don't... Be on our side, Steejo. Come on, Steejo. That's like taking a black guy to a KKK rally and saying, "Don't hurt him, pathetic." I don't know what that part was. I don't know how he just pulled that out of his ass, but that makes no sense at all. Racism, mate. You've just linked what's going on with Suzy Lu to racism. Are you okay? I don't think you are, Steejo. What goes on in your brain, Steejo? But you can't be doing that. You can't be comparing the Suzy Lu situation to racism. Because Suzy Lu, Steejo, has actually done something wrong here. And it's illegal. And it's all coming out now. Look, video is getting taken down. So have yours. So instead of just sniffing her ass this whole time, just grow that big pee-pee of yours that you keep boasting about. Show the world how big your pee-pee is, Steejo. We're all waiting for you. Please, stand up, Steejo. I believe in you. Don't forget, I believe in you. That came from the heart. Could you feel the passion through the screen from that inspirational message? I am now a motivational speaker. Just now, I've determined myself that. Thank you, everyone, for this amazing video. I will see you guys in the next one. Please take care, everyone. In a bit.